question. Under what conditions synthesis of ammonia will give maximum yield by Haber's process? Hint. The Haber's process is a method of producing ammonia through the reaction of nitrogen gas and hydrogen gas under high pressure and temperature, in the presence of a catalyst. The conditions that lead to the maximum yield of ammonia N2-3-H2 react and gives 2NH3 energy. If we look at the reaction of ammonia, we observed that it is an exothermic reaction where volume or number of moles are decreasing. So according to Le-Chatelier's principle, the favorable conditions for ammonia production are 1. High pressure 200 atmospheres, as number of moles are decreasing. 2. Low temperature 400 degrees Celsius, as the reaction is exothermic. 3. Removal of product. 4. Addition of reactants. 5. Optimal catalyst. 1. By increasing pressure, the yield can be maximized. Moles of product are less, so by increasing pressure equilibrium will shift forward to increase the production of ammonia at 200 atmospheres pressure is feasible. 2. At low temperature, the rate of a reaction increases as the temperature increases, so to increase the temperature until reactants cross the potential barrier point 400 degrees Celsius is the temperature at which maximum yield is obtained. This is the optimum temperature. 3. Removal of ammonia. By removing the product, the equilibrium will shift forward and more product will be formed. 4. Addition of reactants will also favor the formation of product. Increasing the concentration of reactants will shift the equilibrium forward, making the conditions more favorable for the formation of more ammonia. 5. Optimal catalyst. The Haber's process uses an iron catalyst to speed up the reaction. The choice of catalyst and its optimization can affect the rate of reaction and the yield of ammonia. Thank you.